The BC Adolescent Health Survey is a survey taken by youth all over BC every 5 years. This year, we are inviting over 40,000 BC students in grades 7 to 12 to take part.
The survey will ask you different questions about your health, like topics on mental and physical health, nutrition, exercise, sleep, sex, alcohol and drugs, experiences of bullying or discrimination, and extracurricular activities. These questions are created by a group of researchers and youth were actually involved in every stage of its development.
You might be asking yourself, why should I bother filling out the survey? Well, here's why. Your feedback will be used to help improve services for you and all youth across BC. Schools, government, and youth workers will also use the information to help plan programs. This is your chance to have your voice heard about issues that are important to you.
Something that's important to know about this survey, it's completely confidential, which means that no one in your family, your school, or your friends will see your answers.
To make sure of this, a nurse will come in to hand out the surveys and answer any questions you have. You can also talk to the nurse afterwards about anything to do with the survey or your health, if you want to.
When taking the survey, if you feel uncomfortable or if the questions seem a little personal, you're allowed to skip them. There is also a blank sheet on the back of the survey in case there's anything we didn't cover. After you're finished taking the survey, you get to personally seal it before it gets sent back to McCreary.